How do I use my Xbox One Kinect as a mic?
I'm assuming the Kinect is already plugged in and turned on.
I know it won't hear me if it is turned off. Now I just need to figure out how to get it to hear me when I want to use the Kinect as a microphone.
If you want to use the Kinect as a mic, you need to calibrate it.
How do you do that?
Make sure the room is quiet so it can hear you, and Microsoft suggests turning up the volume on your TV speakers.
That's all just noise.
No, it is advice to minimize the noise. Then you go to Settings, All Settings, Kinect and Devices, Troubleshooting, Kinect doesn't hear me.
If it couldn't hear me because of background noise, I'd know that was the default reason.
Sometimes you get static in the Xbox and other hardware because you have a wireless device interfering with the gaming systems, so you get static in all the devices.
That is fixed by moving the wireless router for the gaming console away from the Xbox One.
After you select Kinect doesn't hear me, select Start Audio Check. It then checks for background noise and speaker volume.
I know it will pop up a message if the background noise is too high.
That can also show up if the audio of some wireless interference or a bad connection it thinks is a volume problem.
I'd know to unplug it and plug it back in that case.
First restart the calibration before you essentially reboot the connection, though if it still can't seem to realize there is no noise, rebooting the console with the Kinect disconnected and then reconnecting and calibrating is an option.
Of course there's a reboot in there.
It will check the speaker volume during the calibration, too, and you'll hear the tones. If the Kinect can't hear the tones, it will tell you to turn up the speakers so the Kinect can hear them.
You already told me to turn up the volume. Not much else I could do in that case.
You could move the Kinect closer to the speakers so it can hear the tones.
And if it hears them?
You'll get a message saying the audio check was successful.
But it might not work.
You can try again. But after 3 tries to calibrate it, you'll have to hit B to retry it or reboot and try again.
Or I need a new Kinect.
Or you need to speak up or you need to stand closer to the device.
Let's say I have it calibrated. What do I do next?
Settings, Kinect, chat microphone, on. That turns the Kinect into a microphone for gaming.
Why do you say specifically for gaming?
Because the Xbox One doesn't take voice commands via the Kinect or a headset in most cases, but you can mute the Kinect by waving your hand over the speech icon on the bottom right of the screen.